Hello everybody, welcome to my EU102 term project. My name is Mertcan Salih. In this project, I design a basic CPU and 3D graphic generator. And I also code a video game run on this design. The all design consists of four parts. They are CPU, 3D graphic generator, main RAM and controllers unit. Controllers unit connect the FPGA and buttons. It uses parallel load shift registers. The controller's unit sends parallel load signal to the registers, and registers start to store the buttons value. Then controller's unit sent to clock signal, and in the each clock period, one button data will be delivered to FPGA. Second, main RAM. Main RAM stores the temporal data of the program and 3D object position data. Its word length is 16 bits and it can store 256 words. To implement the main RAM, I use a block RAM of the FPGA.
Now you see the CPU schematic. There are also four main parts in the CPU. There are instruction ROM, ALU, register, and control unit. The instruction ROM stores the instructions. The register also stores the temporal program data, but it cannot be reached by the 3D graphic unit, which is different from the main RAM. ALU conducts the arithmetic logic operation for 16-bit numbers. The most important module, the control unit, controls the CPU according to the coming instructions. It manages which data will be chosen in multiplexer, which calculation will be made in ALU. It decides the next instruction according to branching situations. The architecture of the CPU is designed from the ground up, but it fits the RISC architecture concept. The instruction set consists of 32 instructions, and each instruction is performed in one cycle. 21 of them are arithmetic logic operations. Four of them are fetch instruction, which carry data between register, main RAM, and instruction ROM. There is one jump instruction to jump different location in the instruction ROM. There are three branching instructions. They compare value and decide next instruction. The remaining instructions are idle instruction, but they can be converted new instructions. Each instruction consists of 32 bits. First 5 bits are opcode, which specify instruction. The remaining bits are for addresses and constant values.
Fourth part of the all design is 3D graphic generator. 3D graphic generator consists of 5 parts. They are point finder, line drawer, screen RAM, VGA communication unit and control unit. Point finder finds the projection point onto the screen from the 3D object location data. If these projection points are not in the screen range, it gives the overflow error, and this error prevents the drawing the line, and it sends its result to the line drawer. Line drawer joins the two points in the screen, and it uses an algorithm resembling to the naive line drawing algorithm, and it sends its data to the screen RAM. Screen RAM stores the pixel data on the screen. It stores data as a 1 and 0, namely black and white. Then VGA communication unit takes the data and fills the screen. The last unit is control unit. Control unit manages all 3D graphic tasks. For example, it evaluates the point finder overflow error, and it chooses which object will be taken from the main RAM to be drawn. And furthermore, it clear the screen when VGA is at the idle time. Therefore, refreshing and showing the image are not at the same time, and image on the screen is stable.
Now I want to explain the game. In the game there are two cubes. One of them can fire and tries to shot other cube, while other one tries to escape from fires. When first cube shuts the other, the game will stops.